The Chris Stegall Show. It's the Piazza Pet of the Week.
Made possible by the Piazza Auto Group.
Just talking to the Piazza Auto people yesterday out in Pottstown. They love this segment. They sponsor it, but they genuinely like it. In fact, we've heard a number of people that have purchased a Piazza vehicle because they sponsor Piazza Pet of the Week, which is, along with our friends from the Pennsylvania SPCA, Wendy in studio. She brings in a pet every week. By the way, just as a follow-up, I didn't see for sure. Did we find a home for our guest last week? Because that was a tiny little dog.
Johnny, absolutely. Johnny.
That same day, right?
Found a home, yeah.
Same day or not?
I think it actually was the next day because, you know, people come in, they have to look around. But
now, are these people that really hear it here, or are they just their cute dogs that go fast? You don't have to suck up if it's not somebody that heard it here.
No, actually, people have told us that they've heard about the segment, and sometimes by the time we get back to the shelter with the animal, people have the adoption staff says they've gotten calls from the segment. So it definitely worthwhile, and, you know, our friends at Piazza for sponsoring this. It's fabulous.
Now, you brought in a little kitty, and cats are always like dogs. They're easier to move, I think, when they're little kittens. And this is a little kitten, a little white kitten.
They are. You know what? Kittens are very desirable, and they're very popular. And that's a good thing, because right now in the spring, we are inundated with cats and kittens because it's the normal kitten season. We've talked about that. But, as you know, we have the humane law enforcement. In the past 2 days, we've taken in 50 additional cats through humane law enforcement through some hoarding situations. So if someone's inclined to get a cat, now is the time. We are full. We have no more room for cats. We're going to work through to get them houses.
You know, for people that are inclined to go get a cat, cats seem to me like the easiest animals in the world. Like, if you want one or you want three or whatever, cats are constantly producing more kittens, and you have ample supply of them, and they come instantly trained. There's so much less work than a dog.
They really are. I mean, they're such an easy pet. I mean, all pets, there's, you know, some things that you're going to need, and, you know, basic supplies and, you know, getting vet care, but they're pretty self-sufficient. Like you said, they're housebroken already. Yeah. They know how to use a litter box. They're pretty independent. So if you work all day and they're home alone, they're kind of okay because they sleep 18 hours a day.
That is a snow white cat with blue eyes. It's a beautiful little kitten.
He's like a Siamese mix. He's called a flame point. If you look, his ears have a little bit of a dark coloring and his tail. So he's really exotic looking. And we actually have a couple guys that look just like this right now. So
bright blue eyes and white fur.
Yeah, Willow's really special. I think he's a ninja.
Willow.
Yeah. He's like, he's all ready to go and dart and...
This is National Cat Shelter Month? I didn't know that.
There's a month for everything, isn't there?
Yes,
June is National Adopt-A-Shelter Cat Month. So we have a Name Your Own Price, a cat negotiator special going on. So you can come in. Kittens are $25, and adult cats, you name your price. Make a deal with us.
All right. Piazza Pet of the Week is at cbsphilly.com/piazzapet. You can check out the video of Willow and pictures there now. It's a cute cat. If I were inclined to adopt a cat, which I personally am not. Sorry.
Right.
I know. I don't, you know,
don't send emails.
I don't dare go on any further than that. See, and I just sold the damn cat, and I didn't even say I'd adopt. I mean, I just made the sale why you ought to. That's why I'm a salesman, Wendy.
That's right.
I just told you,
you
why.
You do a good job, Chris.
Even though I have no intention of doing it, I told you why they're easier to adopt than a puppy.
That's right. You just talk people out of adopting dogs.
Didn't mean to
do
that.
But they're good, too. They're good, too. It's all good.
CBSPhilly.com/PiazzaPet.
The new Talk Radio 1210 WPHD.